Hey everyone, it's Monday morning, January 5th, and it's officially the first day of the new term here at OSU. It's currently almost 6:56. I'm in 4 minutes. I'm gonna head to the gym to meet my friend, and then we're gonna work out, go to a body pump class, because I wasn't kidding when I said I wanted to be healthier. I'm currently working on lemon and cinnamon water, which I try to drink every morning to get some water in, get some spices, get my system going before I eat. Now I'm gonna have a banana. Which one is more ripe? Ugh, I love my bananas. So yeah, I'm gonna be able to open up this, have half a banana before I work out, because I need some food in my belly, but not too much because then I get sick. And then I'll save the rest for breakfast for when I come back, which I will tell you if I have time. Because I asked if you wanted to see my new healthier lifestyle, and like, if one person says yes, I'm gonna do it. Bitches! Okay, so I'm super excited for today. I have no idea where my classes are at, what's going on, but you know what? It's gonna be fine. So I'm gonna go running. I'm gonna get going. So I won't be late for my fitness class, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye. Hey guys, so it is 9:11. Oh, that's bad. It's 11 past 9 in the morning. I'm back from the gym. I showered, washed my hair, gotten ready. People are sitting outside, which is awkward. And now I'm gonna make my microwave muffin breakfast. So basically, I take an egg, some oats, cinnamon, and half a banana, because I ate the other half before hitting the gym. I chop up the banana in pieces, put it in with the egg, a bit of oats, and mix it in with cinnamon, and I put it into the microwave for a bit, and then it's delicious. So I'm gonna make that, and I'm gonna show you what it looks like when it's done. So this is what it looks like, and it's not like the most flattering look, but it's so good, and having it with some water and some black coffee, and that's my breakfast. Hey you guys, so I'm busy running from one place to another. Things are busy, things are picking up. So far I love all my classes. It's Wednesday by the way. But yeah, I have to run to mock trial in like 15 minutes, but here's my lunch, which I've been having a lot lately. So it's a bunch of kale with the dried cranberries, cashews, and the dressing I bought, the raspberry vinaigrette thing, and nothing looked very pleasant in a blue plastic bowl, but it is actually really, really good. So I'm gonna eat that real quick, then I'm gonna head out running. No, I'm not running. I'm gonna run, head out to go to my mock trial thing, and I'll talk to you guys later when I have a bit more time. Okay, bye. Look at this mess. God, I really have to clean. I guess it's like, this looks super strange, but it's actually really, really good. It's lighting and mixed it up. It's oatmeal with some peanut butter and cinnamon and blackberries. And then I have like this sort of tea. It's some like vitamin infusion, don't get sick type of thing. And this is gonna be my breakfast, because I was at the gym. I did like a yoga class, so now I'm like relaxed but energized at the same time. It's pretty awesome. So I think I'm gonna catch up on some YouTube videos or Pretty Little Liars, eat this, and then I have to get back to my cleaning and doing homework and all that fun stuff. So I'll talk to you guys soon. Yeah, and also I started like eating outside my room, but it got quite busy because like there's always people walking by, and most of the time like I do not have time. Like it's super nice to sit and just chat for like 30-40 minutes, but most of the time I do not have time for that, so I sort of gave up on that. But also like I'm watching what I eat, so it's not so mindlessly anymore, so I think I'm good. Hopefully I'm good. Let's see. Good morning. So in a desperate attempt after the gym to have some omega-3 into my diet, the grocery store downstairs was closed, so I just put together some cute, oh, it looks like a really disgusting color on camera. Anyways,
some chia seeds.
Chia, chia seeds, and orange juice. It doesn't make a lot of sense, but I get fiber, omega 3, vitamin C, tons of good stuff, and it was the only liquid I have, really. I need to stash up on fresh produce. Yeah, that was a way. It feels a bit strange to like eat orange juice, but it's actually not that bad. And I can imagine if I put in like pineapple or some other types of fruit in it, that it would be really, really good, because it's like very sweet but crunchy but good. I don't know. Normally my breakfasts are like oatmeal, maybe Greek yogurt, stuff like that, but I didn't have anything, and I really don't have time to go to dining hall to eat right now. So yeah, I'm having this, I put in way too much liquid, that's why it's not very putty-like, but that was actually not half bad. I'm gonna try to experiment more with different chia seeds and work on the quinoa. We have a long weekend this weekend, so I can try to cook some more then. So I will keep you guys updated on how that goes, okay? Bye! In addition to my chia seed orange juice pudding thing, I'm also having a organic non-salt brown rice cake with some sour cream and some green tea. I'm hungry. I gotta eat. What a breakfast, eh? A serving of non-fat Greek yogurt with about a cup of freshly cut strawberries, or fresh strawberries that are cut, I don't know, and sprinkle some cinnamon on it. This is gonna be great. I have such a sweet tooth, so this is gonna be full of protein, strawberries, fresh fruit, cinnamon. I'm so tired. I'm so sorry. Yes, I'm obsessed. So, oh, it's so heavy. This breakfast is gonna be pretty fucking sweet, and it's like 175 calories. It's great. Okay, I'm gonna enjoy this. Shop some on Shopify Glitz Glam, because I really want the keychain things. Read some blog posts. I'm in this Elle Fowler obsession phase right now, so I'm just gonna go all in. Okay, oh god, yes! Oh my god, I'm getting a new roommate today. I got an email yesterday saying, you have a new roommate moving in tomorrow. So, who is this girl? I don't know. I don't know if she's gonna show up. I don't know if she's gonna like live here or just live here for a short period of time or like for the rest of the year. I have no idea what's going on. So I'm gonna hang around in my room and wait for her, which sounds sort of creepy, but you know, I don't have classes. This is what I do. So yeah, I will talk to you guys later. Bye. I'm currently preparing some quinoa so I can put it in my salad and stuff. Yay! So I am having like for lunch, dinner, whatever, basically the same type of like salad I've had with the craisins and cashews and the dressing, but I also have some quinoa on the side, and it looks really good. Like nothing looks flattering on like a blue plastic plate, but I don't know, I'm just like gonna add some good stuff into it, and I think it's gonna be great. Also with my coffee. And I'm sick and tired, but you know what? I gotta eat, gotta stay on top of things, and we'll see how life goes. Okay, so real quick, real exciting. I went to Fred Meyer's and I got some stuff. Let me just show you. Some, I don't remember what they're called. They're these like red things that grow and you can just like eat them. They look really good, so I wanted them. Some more organic bananas. Two naked protein smoothies, because I need to get my protein. I'm gonna get to that. And six or four? Okay. Four non-fat Greek yogurt, blueberry, and four vanilla ones. And oh yeah, the most exciting thing, you guys. So, as like everyone has the New Year's resolution to like get healthier and get fit and stuff, but like I'm stepping it up, you guys. More specifically, I'm gonna eat more protein. I decided if I'm gonna narrow all of my New Year's resolutions down to three, it's spend more time with my Katie sisters, eat more protein, and learn level 2 Spanish. So there we go. Of course, it's more like be healthier, work out more, move more in general. So I got myself a Fitbit Flex wristband to track my activities, sleeping quality, how many like calories I burn, how I work out, that I walk enough, how much I move, everything like that. I did read some like reviews and stuff online. I'm sorry, I got Snapchat, it's popular. And I'm super excited to start working with this. So I'm gonna keep you guys updated on how it goes, but I feel like my general life quality would be a lot better if I sleep properly, if I move more. So that's what I'm gonna try to do with this thing. So I'm super excited. I'm gonna try to set it up now, have some lunch, then I'm heading off to mock trial practice, and then I'm gonna hang around at the house. And yeah, it's great. It's a beautiful sunny day. It's really warm. I biked over to Fred Meyer's. It was beautiful. It was wonderful. We don't get a lot of sun here in Oregon, especially in Corvallis. So I gotta enjoy the sun while I can. So I'm gonna put away this, maybe get this thing started, and I'll keep you guys updated on how it goes. Bye! I'm doing my lunch salad a bit differently today by having this the pollo salsa thing and some nacho chips on it instead of all the craisins and stuff. And it smells so good, and I'm so excited. I also almost finished all of these. They're really spicy for like, I don't know. They're fun. They're like 1 calorie each or something. It's insane. I don't know. It's a long time since I've had them, and I like never have any purpose for it. I just saw them and I wanted it. So I had that, and I'm gonna eat the salad, and then I'll be on my way. Saturday 24th of January. It's almost 11 o'clock. I'm in California and I am very, very tired. Everyone else decided to go out and explore the city, which sounds awesome, but I'm about dead, so I can do that. San Francisco is amazing, Berkeley is amazing, California in itself is amazing. No, I'm just like very tired, so it doesn't seem like I'm very excited about it, but it's amazing. I also had a very strange day. I don't know, a lot of, I think, important life-changing things have happened today without necessarily being very big things, just a lot of like sudden realizations and epiphanies that have occurred to me as I walked through California, meeting some people, going some places, reading some things. So I'm a bit like off. It's not like anything major has happened or anything, like don't take it like that, but I'm not gonna elaborate more than that, so please don't ask questions. It's all like good things. I feel like I'm evolving and realizing more and more what sort of person I am and what sort of person I want to be, what I want to do with my life, things I want to do, what I want to learn, places I want to see, what type of people I want to meet and spend my time with, and I don't know, I feel like it's a very important thing, but it's something I haven't been very prepared for, so I'm always taken back when things like that happen. But yeah, it's great here. I'm gonna try to edit some. No, I'm not. I'm too tired. I'm gonna go to bed. And I'll have an awesome time tomorrow. Last day in California. Definitely last day. Last day for this trip. Because I'm coming back. Because California is sweet. But yeah. I could just like fall asleep right now. Okay. Thank you guys for sticking with me through everything. It's strange, and I only show you like bits and parts because I honestly like forget to film parts of my life. If I could share everything with you, I would, but some things are just strange, so we'll leave it at this for now. By the way, I'm still with my Fitbit. That's working out great. I'm gonna do a small update when I come home, I think. Tracks my sleep, and I only slept 4 hours last night, which is not good. Because I usually do 8. I don't work well if I get less than 7. So, yeah. I need to sleep. Okay. I will talk to you guys later. Have an awesome time. Look what I got. Look what I got. First of all, I got my keychain from Shop Glitz Glam. And it's so cute. I love it. And I also got my tiny tea. I've decided to do, like a juice detox. And it's, it smells really good. It smells very strong, very spicy. The box is really cute. Yeah, I decided to do a juice detox, like, besides my normal eating habits and whatever. Because I always wanted to do one, but I've just, like, never gotten around to it. So I figured this was a good time as any. I'll try to open it up and show you as well. But also, I've almost finished with my blackberry muffin. The same as my banana muffin, but I put in blackberries to change it up a bit. And because I didn't have any ripe bananas, and it's so good. Okay, let me open the tiny tea. Your tea. It's your tea, tiny tea, gluten-free, 14-day detox. I will open it up, and I will tell you guys what I think. Look at this.
It says, hello, how wonderful to meet you. By choosing to sip on my carefully concocted organic herbal tea, you've proved you have a common interest in your health. Blah, 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 blah. Let's get started.
This is gonna get exciting. I'm gonna keep you guys updated on how I feel, if it does make any difference and whatnot. Also, I really love the Fitbit, and I got a new watch, isn't it cute? I really love the Fitbit. I realized that I do move around a lot more than I thought I did. I guess it's because I walk around on campus a lot, so I'm good at getting in my steps for the day. With like regards to calories and stuff, I sync it with my fitness pals, and that's working out great. It also makes me realize things about like my sleep and my sleeping habits, that I don't sleep evenly and regularly, and I don't spend a lot of time falling asleep, so when I actually sleep, I sleep very well, but I need to sleep more. So okay, I'm gonna finish this up because I have class, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye!
It's time for my first sip of the Your Tea Tiny Tea Detox thing. And it's a really dark color. Like, usually tea gets dark, but this one's like really dark. Okay, let's sniff it.
It's really warm. Like, when I opened the box, it smelled like very spicy and stuff, but now it sort of smells like Earl Grey tea. Type of like the classic breakfast tea thing. Sort of tastes like it as well.
It has very little taste to it. Very little taste, no aftertaste. It smells like Earl Grey when it's in the cup, but the box smells really spicy and stuff, so I'm a bit confused. I'm gonna keep drinking it, drink all the way through, see if it does have any good effects or not. Maybe. If not, I love drinking tea, and I usually drink a cup of tea about 30 minutes after every meal anyways, but I run out of my green tea, so this is a perfect timing. So yeah, I'm gonna keep drinking that, get ready for the new week. I'm so tired. Okay, bye.
Yum. That lunch, though, with some oranges, not all of them, but some, and star fruit. Yeah, buddy.